followed up by the most heartbreaking death in the whole movie.
You bitch.